Let's go back to our favorite key. Key of Love, key of F. 1929, attuned by Simmons, Haven Gillespie, and Richard Whiting. Margaret Whiting's father, the singer. It's called Honey. It's one of those has a beautiful melody. Some songs you don't need the words because the melody is so good. And this, we're in the key of F, and it just skips through the F chord. C, F, A. Now it goes up to the sixth, the D. So it's I am a with you. Alright, you see that? And then honey. That's just two fingers on your keyboard harmony that we talked about before. Honey. Then it goes to a G7 chord and skips up it. Say you love me too. So it goes right. And then it goes down to a E melody, honey. Then it goes up the C7 chord. Nothing else. Goes up to the E. Or you can do it that way. Nothing else will do. To D9. Honey. The A to the G. Back to the A seems F with a G melody, funny. G7, but G9, it's true. Like a G minor 7 chord with a C on top to the C7. Then loved you from the start, honey. Now it runs an A7 chord. Bless your little heart. To a D minor, honey. Now you can go the F, 7, B flat. Every day, that's a B flat chord. Every day goes up to the E, would be E 7. So F, sunny, G 9, honey. C7 with you. Says, I'm in love with you, honey. Say you love me too, honey. Nothing else will do, honey. Seems funny, but it's true. Loved you from the start. Here's that A7. Bless your little heart. D minor, honey. To the F7. Or you can stay around there. Every day would be so sunny. Honey with you. Around the chords and the key of F, which is your favorite key, of course.